Hey guys, it is Baby Cookie here. I'm back with another YouTube vlog. So here we are getting ready for the Inner Stars event.
My sister's gonna do my hair. So we're going over to her house.
Mm-hmm. Testing out a new Amazon product.
Ready, hair is done. I have my thing covering my head because it's raining outside. We're gonna get into some makeup. And I'll be back.
What are you doing? Look at.
I need to protect
you. You bumped right on my bunny. Down. Do that, look at. What are you doing? Look at. No boogies. No. It's a brand new gown. Look at.
Thank everyone for coming out tonight. It's a beautiful night. I'd like to thank our sponsor, the United Way. We have many community partners, and without you, it would not be possible. So thank you so much. Let's give it up for the United Way. We have a couple of guests I'd like to bring out to say a nice few words here. First, the Vice President of City Council, Cynthia Moda.
To Allentown. I mean, you could have picked any other city, but yet you picked Allentown. And thank you for that. And thank you for celebrating all of us. God bless.
Yes, thank you for bringing the beautiful red carpet down to Allentown. It looks great down here. Next up is the communications manager for the city of Allentown, Genesis Ortega.
Hello. There's some energy in this room. Let me hear you.
Right there. On behalf of Mayor Turk, we want to express our appreciation for this event. I want you guys to look around. Y'all are really the movers and shakers of the Lehigh Valley. This is beautiful. This is epic. This is greatness. So embrace tonight. It's going to be beautiful. To Jacinth and Innistar, thank you for pioneering this event. Thank you for showing Allentown and Miller Symphony Hall that we can have a good time. Let me hear you again.
So much, Genesis. And like she said, like Cynthia said, this is a community event. We couldn't do it without our great students and educators. So I'd like to recognize Dr. Carol Burks with the Allentown School District. Let's give it up for her. To take the show away, we're going to give it back to Jacinth.
Thank you so much. Before we go downstairs for the official start of the award show, I just wanted to take this time, because I know I won't get time to do it later, because later on it's catered to the honorees and the nominees. So I just wanted to take this time to just say thank you to our sponsors. Please, you guys, give it up for United Way. For believing in the vision, for just backing and partnering with Innistar. Can anyone here representing United Way? And we just want to say also thank you to our sponsor, Community Action.
Thank you.
Felicia, I appreciate you, girl.
Oh, I didn't even sit. I said, what's up?
That's it. All right. All right. Thank you guys so much. Enjoy your food, your drinks. Next, we're moving on to the ribbon cutting.
I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. She said, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay, Ariana, my little mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex trippin', it's no biggie. I Tupac took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She lay ahead on my new chain. Then the mood changed. My name changed from Lil Wayne to Ooh Wayne. Oh, Lord. She grinding on this grande. Oh, Lord. I'm drowning. I'm gonna need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that new... I give her amnesia. She's just looking for love. She said she's single and I'm her feature. Oh my God. Yeah.